Thank you for choosing Defender, and welcome to our Defender HD First Time Setup Motion Recording Tutorial. This tutorial applies to both Defender HD and HD wireless systems. Menu options may vary. Our DVRs are capable of recording both continuously or based on movement detected by your cameras. To maximize storage space on your DVR, you can schedule your DVR to record only motion so you only record when someone or something is present in the camera view. To start this process, press Menu on your remote control or right-click your mouse anywhere on the screen. The function toolbar will appear at the bottom of the screen with an option for Main Menu. Once in the Main Menu, there are two tabs with settings we'll need to change. Parameter tab. Under the Record menu, select Record Schedule. The screen that follows will have the following settings. Channel. This is the camera the settings below will affect. Continuous. Select this option to edit the continuous section of the schedule. Motion. Select this option to edit the motion section of the schedule. Time. Displays using 0 to 22. Each block from left to right covers 30 minutes from midnight to midnight. These can be selected individually to customize your recording times, or can all be selected for 24-hour motion detection. If you need to record during a specific time, you can do so by highlighting only those hours. Day. Each day can have its own motion recording schedule. This is useful if you only want it recording while you are working or on vacation, for example. Each day has two rows. By default, the top row will be green, which shows when the DVR will record continuously. The second row, which is your motion schedule, will be blank by default. When you select this row, the blocks will turn yellow. To record only motion, select the Continuous button. Click and drag over the green areas you want to remove. Select the Motion button. Click and drag over the times and days you want motion-only recording. Once you've set your schedule, you can either set schedules on other channels manually, or to have the same schedule on all channels, copy channel 1 to all by clicking the copy button below the schedule. Click Save to save your settings. If you want to record continuously but have your recording show when motion was detected, fill both the green and yellow bars for the same time frame. The next step is to enable motion detection. Click on the Alarm menu. This will take you directly to Motion Settings. Channel. Set up automated motion detection for the selected channel. Enable. Enable or disable motion detection on the channel. Buzzer. Enable or disable the DVR's internal buzzer. When enabled, the DVR will emit a loud beep, alerting you that motion has been detected. Sensitivity. How much motion will be detected by the cameras? The higher the setting, the more motion will be recorded. Area. Block areas from motion detection. This is used to prevent false alerts from objects moving in the camera view, such as blowing trees. Click Setup to access this. If you select Setup, a red grid pattern will appear with the camera view behind it. Areas in red will trigger motion. Areas without red squares will not trigger motion detection, but will still appear in recorded footage. Right-click to leave this screen. Post-recording. The duration in seconds that the DVR will record when motion is no longer detected. Show message. A red M will show in live view to indicate that motion is being recorded. Send email. Send an automated email when motion is detected. Your DVR must be hardwired to a router or modem for this option to work. This setup is detailed on page 25 of the Defender HD User Manual, available on the Resources or Manuals section of defender-usa.com. Full screen. The channel detecting motion will go into full screen mode. Record channel. Select the cameras that will record when this camera detects motion. If all are selected, all cameras will record when this camera detects motion. Copy CH1 to all. Select to copy these settings to all channels. If you are satisfied with the settings, click Save to complete motion recording setup. You can change these at any time in the future if they need to be adjusted. This concludes the motion recording setup tutorial for Defender HD. Be sure to refer to our other first-time setup videos for more great tips and information. Thank you for choosing Defender to protect what you value most.